Employment and cannabis use. Now, there are 17 states that have protections for allowing government workers to use medical cannabis outside of work hours and those that do not operate in the Department of Transportation. Employment policies are changing to allow THC presence during testing because the laws are just more favorable for cannabis use. Some of the corporations include both Amazon and Target.